Okay. What? One second. What the fuck? That's an iron door. You're. What the fuck? Did you break my door? The hell? I don't rightfully know what's going on here, but you need to stop. Oh. Oh, are you serious? Damn, what a sniper. Anyway, let me start this from the beginning. I'm over here, and that skeleton damn keeping the door open by his, with his essence. That guy shot the button while trying to shoot me on my way inside of my house. Dear Lord, I do not remember why I made so much freaking mushroom stew. So, though, before we get truly started. Alright, all you peoples, we are here in Beneath the Void 2. Once again, finally, one more time. Dear God. So, I should explain myself, because I've been gone for a while. And I don't like having been gone for a while. What's up, pig? I should name you. I don't know what to name you, though. I don't have name tags, do I? I could totally name this pig. I don't have any name tags. You can go in there, you can go in there. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Mob drops. Boom, boom, boom. Gunpowder, no. Rocks. So, there were a few interesting incidents. Tis the reason I am coming at you so very later than I desire to. Move these over here. Keep me fed for a while without having to make me stop and refood. Boom. Gonna collect arrows. While I have this infinity bow, I'm gonna take advantage of it. Though, how many levels do I have? 18? Is there any way I could... Only two! Is it because it's named? I remember there being something about that. I'm not sure. Well, anyway, last time... Oh, let me get some torches. I'm about to be an idiot here. Are we out of torches? I suppose we have this. Eh, sure. There isn't a whole lot left, so let's go ahead and use that. So, as was the case last time, but I was more prepared last time, there has been some weather down here in Arkansas, and it has kept me at work from Monday around 1 o'clock to Friday around 11 at night. Like, I've just now been able to make it home due to weather. Like, holy shit. I mean, the week before, everything was pre-recorded and all that. But I didn't have the luxury of knowing what was coming this time. For some reason, I didn't. How did I know it was coming before? I think somebody was talking about it. No, it was snowing on my weekend off. So I pre-recorded, and the weather was good enough for me to go into work. And now, this time, it came out of nowhere, and I slid a third of the way to work. And so, yeah. So, I did not make it back until about an hour ago. And I am just, my goodness, not only that, mind you, but right before I left, guess what happened? I'm over here, trying to chill, and I notice currently that I don't have the best amount of armor in the world. Oh dear God, this could be incredibly horrible. Go ahead and take care of that problem. Oh dear God. Okay, this is no good. Oh, I only have a helmet. Dude. I will keep them away. Oh dear god. Alright, alright. There's these guys. You have skeletons stacked on skeletons. Are they gonna come up here and... Oh. That isn't strictly speaking what I desired. Oh, don't land in the cobweb. Alright, dodge, dodge. Is there something spawning minecarts? This doesn't look safe. This entire area's existence. Oh, skeletons on skeletons. An Inception joke can be made here, but I don't feel like trying to come up with the word. Oh dear god. I may be dead here. Let's just keep running. I have a feeling I've made mistakes. Okay, there we go. Alright, alright. I know where my stuff is. It's not gonna be that hard to get it, though. Let's... It's the helmet, chest plate. Boom, boom. Diamond helmet, though. Diamond helmet. Okay, with this armor, I should be... Well, more... off. So, anyway, yeah. So, on top of that... You remember... Last episode, my mouse was dying. It was just doing bad stuff. And then, on top of that even, there's a bat in this water with me. As I go to leave Monday, I'm watching a video, you know, just chilling, watching a generic bee play Dying Light. It's just absolutely fantastic. And then out of nowhere, my TV turns off. And I'm like, yeah. But, okay, sure, yeah, you do that. I reach over, turn it on, and 3 seconds later, it turns off. And, I don't know, I just don't know. My TV died, it wouldn't stay on. So, just, I had to go be at work for 5 days straight. Now, don't get me wrong, the overtime's going to be sweet here in another... 2 weeks, but man, it was just about the worst conglomeration of circumstances ever. But you know what? It's okay, because it's everything's, oh dear god, everything's fixed now. Well, not really fixed, it's more like, oh boy. My one arrow. Alright, all my mushroom stew. Did that creeper not follow me? Chain armor, weapon supply. Oh dear god, I want all of that. Alright, sword, come at me, bruh. Come at me, bruh. You are too light. I already have the wool over here. I'm just trying to light it up and discover everything, because this stuff right here, over here, is beautiful. I don't need these ink sacs at all. I'll replace this helmet, though, for the sake of it making sense. Where are my red mushrooms? Where are my red mushrooms, sir? Sir? Red mushrooms. Okay. Okay. The world may now be at peace. Don't do that. Excuse me while I just take all of this. Could you not, sir? Oh, that's not good. Alright, moving on then. After a rather stupid death, if you ask me. Hop, hop. Drop, drop. You'll never catch me alive, coppers. That spider does not know how to melee. Currently speaking, so long as there's no skeletons, I'm fine, really. Yeah. Alright, moving on. I just want to make sure I've taken advantage of everything I can. I don't know where that's kabooming, but I believe we've officially discovered everything over here. I can't see anything else of interest. I see. Okay, fair enough. The hell, though? Okay. There's probably still more here throughout the railroads, but I can't be bothered with that right now. I'm kind of sick of this place. So we're gonna move on to that next area. Whatever the hell it is. My goodness. Biggest area in anything I've ever seen. Ever. Alright. Yeah, we'll meet you back at the place, and then we will go and explore the next area. Alright, all you peoples. We are back. And we are, in fact... Oh, yeah, that's that entire area. I was like, what in the world is that? Anyway, moving on. Finally. That waterfall looks suspicious, Cave. Is a go. I use these glowstones as much as I can. Use them while they're pretty practical. Later on, it's always nice to be able to run in place light that doesn't stop you. Haven't really seen any spawners. Oh, there's one. Alright. Right there. See, like that right there. That's not something I need when there's 80,000 guys on me. Oh, are you serious? Really, though? Really, though? Man, it's not supposed to be a 100% chance to light you on fire. I swear it isn't. Oh, dear Lord, what is this? I like this room. I like this room a lot. This is very reminiscent of the second Pharaoh's Riches. See, over there is Mysterious Castle. Minor Expedition, that's the beginning phase. Mayan Ruins, this is the Enderpearl area. And Lava Lake Castle, that's the Stairway to Heaven. Right. This is intersection 1. That's all this is. I could have swayed one in the world. I do need to replace this, though. What I need to do is, like, only bring 8 with me. So as I can... Oh, four full bulls and 4 not full bulls. Is there anything... Oh, dear God, there's something down there. I have some glowstone. I also have some torches. Not too worried. Waiting for some of this glass not to be glass. Underwhelming items. Oh, God. Unbreaking 10. Unbreaking 10. I suppose. I kind of want to take these chests, though. Did you see that? The breaking animation going across both of them? I was going to be really happy when they both broke. That was going to be fantastic. Let me see, though. We can... Surely we can get up this without too much problem. Alright, there we go. So then, I think being so very reminded of the, intersection 1, I feel compelled to go about lighting up these areas that look dark. I wanted to put them on the side, but now I feel like so much dark blaze, I need to conserve them. I'm going to do them that, that, then that. So first, Pharaoh's Riches. Dear Lord, let's see how close this is to the last one. Okay. Cavey area. Nothing spawning too heavy yet. That is sand. Don't know if I can trust any of that at all. Looks like just natural spawn so far, though. Unless the spawner distance isn't actually that big. Are you serious? I wasn't even gonna hit that skeleton anyway. But damn. You gotta miss by that far? Alright, I want that first of all. Let's eat. Then go for it. Nice and sandstone, blast resistance. All of like 12, I think. Their creeper spawners and then holes to the void. I am doomed. Alright. Let's walk over here a little bit then. Oh, look at this. Gotta check around the walls. I wonder if there's just like normal sand blocks strewn across some of this as traps. Oh, there's a creeper. Time to find out, eh? Alright, don't get shot back into the creepers. Alright. Let's clear out this. Oh, maybe we don't need to clear out this middle area at all. Oh. Spiders, come on. Oh. Skeleton. Spider. Skeleton. Actually, no. Screw you. Some area out here now I want to get lit up. Okay. Boom. Screw you, skeleton. Skeletor. A little bit more here. See, what sucks about this is that freaking... Alright. Okay, there we go. Hop up on you. Boom, up and out. There we go. It's that simple. Forward mining base, desert temple site. Alright. Nice and anvil. Check the furnaces, they've been cheeky with these lately. Sacred shard. The hell? Furnace 2, Nogric 2, Fire Aspect 2, Looting 2. We're gonna see? It's not gonna have any efficiency. No, it's not gonna have any durability. But it's gonna be base fist damage. I don't know. Let's test it on this guy. What you got for me, buddy? What you got for me? Just as long as I can click quick. Oh, I'm almost out of torches right now. Blade of the Unforgiving. Sharpness 2, knockback 2. Fire aspect 1. Okay. Feel compelled to take these. Their utility is just going to be outstanding. They'll let me. See, this might be a good idea. I'm gonna put those in there. All these special things sort of in there. That way, should I die, I can come back and just like grab a few quick good things. Alright, we only have 7 more torches though. That's disappointing. We might have to go back to the place again. Doesn't help that I use all the torches in the world for very small areas. Is this just like, this has all been like natural? Well, no, he wasn't. Those two towers look intriguing. There's light on that wall. Let's see. Yeah. Now it looks like there's more stuff through there. But regardless, before we can do much else, let's keep using this. Oh, good. Ooh, iron bar. Nice. My sword was getting a little low. Alright. At this point, I should mention. I'll see you in a second. Alright, and we're back. We're back, and we're gonna charge this thing. Right there. One right there. Okay, well, should be noted that sand did not fall. So he's not that big of an asshole. Not yet. Oh, that is a little mini tower over there. Alright. Now, though, I should mention a few things, actually, here. I have made all the torches in the world. Boom. And they're over there, waiting to be useful. I'm not taking them all at a time in case I should feel compelled to give my soul into the devices that be. Oh, come on. Get hit by the arrow. You didn't even hit me. I existed inside of you for a second. Alright. Just light it up. Alright, there we go. Simple stuff. Alright, can I get the skeleton? No, you're just gonna take that shot. Hit the damn guy. Let's use this thing. Oh. Is there even a way up to that thing? The hell is this guy? The hell is... You have a cactus in your face. And thorns. Fantastic. That's exactly what I wanted. You know, with all these people. Doesn't have the knockback that I like, but you know what? I'm not wasting anything either. Let's see. What does that sign say? And why should I feel so compelled as to attempt continued approach? Let's get some blocks real quick. Not a whole lot, I just need to get to the top of it. Boom. Let's see. Shoot you. I wish to approach this castle here. Okay, is there just like it's full of spawners? Is that's what's to be accepted as a fact here? I want what's inside of this. I did not have a whole lot of armor on there. My goodness. Okay, so we've obviously done something wrong with our lives. Let's grab that chain and roll up and out. My goodness. I was just there are nine spawners in that little tiny tower. There are nine spawners in that tower. How many do you think are gonna be in the other towers? Because holy shit. Well, getting my stuff should be fairly simple. I'm armored up, I should just be able to roll up and get out. I placed a torch right in the middle of all of those. They wouldn't have anywhere to be able to exist. Completely neutralize it. I just need to get a hold of the torches though. And in fact, I'm gonna take advantage of this little thing right here. Sharpness, I'd rather not have sharpness, but you know, it's what we got. Time to roll up, take lives. I don't need any of that. Oh, look at us tanking this. Oh, creeper, no, please. Alright, time to escape and evaluate. Oh, look at that cheeky chest. Alright. There's another tower right there. I did not expect that. I think there are spawners underneath the cactuses. Is this mine? Yes! Thank goodness, thank goodness. I have this, I have those. Oh, okay, I'm pretty sure we recovered everything I desire. I'm so glad fire does not activate thorns. Course, thorns enchantment is on the cactus helmet. That is beautiful. Well done. Well done indeed. How can I not? Can I please no? Ah, I wish I could wear the cactus helmet. I want to wear the cactus helmet. That would just be the best thing ever. That there are some building blocks. I still wish, because there is a chest in this thing. I swear there is. Or it's just a sign and I'm an idiot. All right, we can definitely take hits better with this chain stuff. Oh, I know why there'd be creepers here and why this would be sand. All the freaking potholes in the world. Just imagine. Creeper's gonna roll up, blow up, and then there's gonna be a chain reaction. There's just gonna be potholes everywhere that I can't actually avoid. Sam's trying to run away, but I can't, because there are holes everywhere. I see. I see what you're doing. You're not gonna be cheeky on me. Though I see how to get inside of this thing now. I require it at this point. Let's go through the old-fashioned way. Oh no, see, yeah, there is in fact a chest. Let me roll up here though. Make sure nothing's gonna drop down on me.
Oh dear lord. Okay. I thought I had that as the most bestest way to do that, but no. No, I've been mistaken. Dear lord, why did you blow up? I need to regen health like a madman. How do you think we... Oh, hello, potato. Let's look at this. Does this tell us anything? Thorn armor. Nice. I suppose. This has got to be like MC edited spawners though, because once I landed on them, they just kept up. Oh, come on, right over his head. No. Where are you at? Where are you at? Spawn. Dear lord. Was that like just like actually unlucky last time or something? Oh dear lord, look at all the stuff. I want all of this so bad. Don't need sandstone, I don't need this. Instant health. You know those times you wish you would have just grabbed stuff out of the chest real quick? Yeah. Nice and chest. These are so like more of the same towers over here then? I'm out of torches. Well, you know what we don't have to do to get more torches? Go all the way back. Because you know what I did? I put 12 stacks of torches in here. Not 12, I wish it was 12. I didn't have enough wood. I didn't feel like mining more of it. Are any of you following me specifically? Oh, and even now, you know what we can do? Drop a bunch of this useless stuff in here. I want to keep that stuff safe. This whole extra suit of armor. Sharpness 2. I suppose. Alright, there we go. There we go. Alright. Let's eat. Boom. Nope, stay in there. Goodness. Bam. Huzzah. Now, lighting this area up seems to be very simple. It's very big, but very flat. And nobody seems to be too quick. And that is until I just get surrounded by skeletons and spiders that just toss me around. Straight ragdoll. So here are the big castles. Here are the big ones. How many things can spawn at once around these guys? Use the remaining teleporter to escape. What? Management? Who the hell is management? Why are they telling me to use a teleporter? This is Pharaoh's. This is Egyptian stuff. They don't have teleporters. Alright, boom boom. Oh dear lord. Oh dear god, oh dear god, oh dear god. They're all here and they're all after me. These are all zombies. I could use all the durability in the world. Or I could just... Of course. The first one that hits me. That's how this works after all. There's an iron bar there and I want it. Just click him. Click him to death. Click him to death. Now, get clicked, son. Well, alright. Let's enjoy some stew. And take stock. Iron bar. Fantastic.